Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be really exciting because I'm going to sell my lentils. And I'm going to be selling a lot of lentils actually. So if you guys have a look at my barn, you can see I have way too many lentils. And my barn is almost full because I have a lot of these excess and sauce, which I don't sell. So I'm going to collect some sun points. Let's have a look. Okay, my boat is here. I'm going to fill my boat. There we go. I can do this. I can do that. I'm going to do this as well, and I'm going to ask for help on here, and there we go. Alright, let's harvest some crops. I've planted some carrots and soybeans because these are necessary for making feed. So there I go, let's see what I get this time. Ooh, I got a dynamite, that's cool. Oh, and I got a sigh as well. Alright, so I'm going to plant. Oh my god, I don't have any wheat and corn. So, yeah, let's do some pineapples because I need them. And I'm going to go with, let's see what we need in here. Okay. Oh yeah, I need mushrooms. I'm going to plant a lot of mushrooms. Mushrooms only take 20 minutes, so you can sell them. But the thing is that they only get level 90, like above 90, I guess, so they're high level crops. Alright guys, oh my god, my day is stopped, and what's going on here? I'm gonna be collecting some of these. Okay, there we go. Can I make more honey and butter? Let's do these. So I just want someone to help my boat. And I'm gonna put some advertisement if anyone can come over and help my boat. Alright guys, my boat is done, so thanks to Shoko, and I got a purple lobster, cool. Okay, let's see what's my next boat order. Oh, that's watermelons, potato, feta cakes. Let's put some cakes in there. Yep, there we go. Alright, I got them. Alright guys, so now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna be selling 70 of each of my land tools. So you guys can see marker stakes, landies, and mallets. Now, whenever you have extra land tools in the game, you can do two things with them. Either you can sell them in the shop, or you can trade or exchange them. Now, selling the tools will give you a lot of coins, of course, but it depends what kind of tools are you selling. Like, do you even need them? Now, if you're a low-level player, I don't recommend you to sell tools. I mean, use them or exchange them. Focus on your barn, your silo, your tech box. Focus on main on your town, because these things are going to help you a lot. So when you think you have enough space, according to your level, then you can maybe sell the tools if you want to get some coins. Like, for example, here you guys can see 10 of these land tools give you 4,000 coins, which is a lot. So I'm really excited, and let's see who is going to be the lucky one today. So it could be anyone from my friend's bar, or maybe if I advertise. So let's start. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh my god, I am so excited. There we go. 30, 40, 50, 60, and 70. Oh my god. I've been wanting to do this video for such a long time because now, like, people ask me, why don't you, store them? The reason is that I'm not getting expansion permits and I'm not interested to open the land on my baby farm, so I just sell them. Like, I can trade, but I'm not in the mood right now, so I'm just gonna be selling them to shops. So if anyone needs them, you can come and buy. Also, I'm making a lot of barn space, which I really need because my barn's been full like crazy. Okay, 20, 40. I need to sell 10 more. Okay, that's 3, 50, 60, 70. Now, the 80 limits is going to suck. Now, people are going to come to my shop and they're going to be cringing. Oh my god, no, a lot of land tools, but we don't have the limit. You know, we have reached the limit. So, am I done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, wait. Oh, I'm getting confused. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, let's sell some of these land. These as well. Yay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There I go. And let's sell some more of these, which I don't really need. Oh my god, so my whole shop is full with land tools. Oh my god, so what should I do now? Should I wait for someone to come and buy, or should I advertise? Like, I always advertise. Like, I do wait, I usually don't advertise. I just put the things for my friends. You know, they can come and buy, but like, when I make a big sale, I tell my neighborhood, or maybe I just simply advertise and I'm not in the mood of telling my neighborhood. So let's see, can I send any trucks? Yep, let's send this. And if you guys don't know, yesterday there was a bug going on in fishing area. The game was like crashing every time I visited my fishing area. It would just reload by itself. It was so annoying, you know, I could not even, do any fishing. So my tackle box is full and I need wood panels and screws to expand, which I don't know how I'm gonna get. So, alright guys, I'm simply going to be advertising, and whoever's gonna see all these tools is maybe gonna have a heart attack. So 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh my god. Let's see who's gonna come to my shop and get all these. I know people cannot get more than 80, so if you guys have a look at my limit, I haven't purchased a single tool today. But let's see who's gonna come and buy all these land tools. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. Oh my god, so people are here. Oh yeah, people are here. People started buying these tools. So you guys can see here. Someone has bought all my, what are these, marker stakes? So people are buying. Oh my god, you guys can see here. People are buying them. Come on, so I'm gonna make a lot of coins actually. Wow, I didn't even think, I'm making a lot of coins by selling these land tools. Wow, so all my land tools are gone, and yeah, they're gone like real quick. So there are like total of 3 people who bought them. Alright, so I'm gonna send more trucks. Can I do this? No, I'm gonna trash the ones that I can't. No jams, no juice, nope. Okay, I don't think there's any good truck to do. Yep, so I'm gonna trash them all. Alright guys, so here, all my land tools are gone. Let's have a look at my barn. Thank god I have a lot of space now. So, like, I don't worry about tools because I'm going to get a lot of tools from the town. So I'm just going to play the time I'm going to get them. So it's time to collect the coins. I have 549. So there we go. Let's collect the coins. And let's see how many coins did I make. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of... Oh my god, I almost make 95,000 coins just in a moment. That's crazy, unit. That's really awesome. I mean, I can sell more tools. Like, I have land these town tools that I don't need, so... Yep, I can just sell them. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video.